59-year-old Ian McGregor's prospects were bleak after doctors in Newcastle discovered a large, aggressive, cancerous tumour at the top of his leg, one that had spread into his body. He needed major surgery. But there was a problem. The doctors needed to remove Ian's leg and, in fact, a large part of his body, and they weren't sure how they were going to put him back together again. But then they came up with an idea. Ian had developed a large tumour on the top of his thigh. It had grown into his pelvis. To get access to it, surgeons needed to amputate his leg. But before they did this, they carefully removed his lower leg, except for the bone, and attached everything to his forearm, reconnecting the blood supply. After removing the leg and the tumour, they then disconnected his calf from his arm and used that to repair the large wound area.
They'll keep coming in saying, well, we're definitely going to be taking the calf off, sort of implanting into your right arm so we'll keep it alive. I thought it was just amazing what they can do, basically. It's like Star Trek-y, basically. It's getting the realms of...
The operation's removed all his cancer, and it's hoped Ian, who now has a calf on his hip, is cured. Having made medical history, Ian will now have a prosthetic leg fitted. To say he's grateful is an understatement. Sharon Barber, BBC.